Oh, what the hell? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to put it out. Even if I'm going to send one there. What's left is his psychological health. So it's going to be a fight. Bring that up to the surface. And it's not easy. It's pretty hard going. It's tough going, actually. Tough going. I blow my nose because I ain't coughing that hard. I got half the stuff up my nose. Hopefully somebody can help me. But I'm scared. I don't mind admitting I'm scared of what's going to happen. What's going to happen to me? Nanny. After, yeah, myself selfish, but myself first, but... quite a list that helps them. And they need more. And the big girl. Mm. I don't know what's moving. I think we should cut the hint first. It's going to start to burst. No idea what was going on with me. And obviously it's assistant, really. You know, the nurse that we saw, I mean, she's a nurse practitioner. She didn't even put me off something antibiotics. And then you can see, you know, the electronic records from the hospital that I was on antibiotics when I got there. And I continued antibiotics when I left there.
What kind of advice is go to the emergency room?
Pardon me?
What kind of advice is that? Never heard of it.
Well, that's kind of advice, you know, because if it's something like this, if it's not any better, drastically better.
That's because they didn't do anything.
I know.
How's it gonna get better?
I guess, I don't know. I mean, we were there, was it Friday?
Mm-hmm.
So then you've got the weekend, so there's no doctors, all the doctors are on. The only doctors are, you know, people on call. Like, she was the only one there, she was the nurse practitioner. So...
I was going to get ready for bed.
Yeah, I'm tired.
I need to sleep a little bit more, because anything too early, then going back
to bed, I know.
At 1 o'clock.